We should practice praying, Lord, thy will be done in me. Thy kingdom come on earth, this earth, in earth, literally in earth, in me. I want the king of the kingdom. And then the king looks at you and says, do you mean it? Don't tease me. Do you mean it? I will. Jesus said it is the Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. Fear not, little flock. It is the Father's good pleasure to give you the kingdom. God isn't interested in crowds. He's interested in individuals. The very hairs on your head are numbered. For some of you, it's an easier job for God than for others. I think maybe he's made some folks like that. Oh, that's only six. It's easy. There, go. That's the way I think. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. He's got this focus on individuals. We look at the ministry of Jesus, going after individuals, talking about parables of the kingdom, you know, and the 99 and the one, and going after the one and reaching out. So God looks at you as an individual and says, I want to give you my kingdom. Can I do it? And God's saying, it gives me pleasure to give you my kingdom. But I can't give you my kingdom if your heart doesn't receive it. And in order for your heart to receive my kingdom, my lordship over your life, your heart has to be in a way that can receive it. So we've got to get everything out of the way. This is the saying no to Satan part. No, devil, I don't want what you're offering me. My flesh wants it. The flesh of the world runs after it. The crowds run after it. Jesus said, you know, wide is the way and wide is the gate, and people flood into the broad way. But narrow is the way, narrow is the gate that leads to eternal life, and few be they who would find it. Because most people don't want their heart tested, they want an easy life. That's why the crowds, when Jesus looking for disciples, not crowds. The crowds wanted to make him king because they thought he's the one that can get rid of the Romans and make our life better. And Jesus had no such intention of doing that. What he had was an intention of finding people whose hearts wanted the kingdom of God and then giving them the Holy Spirit. Whoa. But we're given the Holy Spirit to help us learn, change, grow, mature as disciples, so that God can give you more of his kingdom. I can entrust you with more of my authority, more of my responsibility, more of me. More of me. Because the kingdom is him.